Introducing Montang. Montang is an attacking shield operator specializing in zoning, frontline protection, and area control. Playing Montang well requires tactical knowledge of defender roaming patterns, strong teamwork, and a keen sense of time management. Monty is capable of safeguarding his team thanks to his unique ability, a large, collapsible, and indestructible shield known as Larok. When the shield is collapsed, you gain mobility and can draw your sidearm if you find yourself in a tight spot. While extended, the shield covers Monty's entire body, providing extra security against bullets and explosives. As Montang, you are often first in the fight and the last man standing. Your presence on the field rarely goes unnoticed. Use your shield to push forward, pressure, and drive the defenders out of their cover, allowing your teammates to secure kills. You should also protect your team and stop roamers from targeting your valuable backline operators. Don't play alone. While your front shield is the ultimate defense, your back is still totally exposed. Make sure your team can cover you while you push forward. Do communicate. You are effectively an indestructible drone. Make concise callouts and channel strategic information to guide your team to victory.